Huh.
You think he wants to publish my photos?
Somehow. I'm thinking maybe not.
Yet he must have turned to us for a reason.
Because he knew we'd say yeah.
Carnival season's coming up. We could open shop in Alticia.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
I got the thing you wanted. Here.
Oh, you remembered. Great. Now we'll be able to ramp up our production. Thanks heaps. Hope we can rely on you again.
Tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Oh, hey, it's you.
Hey.
Got another favor to ask whenever you can manage. Thanks in advance.
Ravito. It's a proper mountain. One day, I'm gonna...
Looking good.
So many stalls here.
All full of foods I've never eaten.
The aroma is indeed tantalizing. I'm detecting a rather unique blend of spices.
Your nose knows everything.
Oh. Been a lot of tremors lately.
Uh-huh.
Too hot to move, or do anything else.
Thanks for clearing things up. We've been in contact with a hunter again. With the deal secure, we can keep selling quality goods at reasonable prices. We couldn't have done it without you.
Yeah, no sweat.
By the way, new stock just came in, so take a look. You won't find cheaper.
Okay.
Excuse my grandson. The word precocious was invented for him.
It's a proper mountain. One day, I'm gonna climb it.
Are you sure you weren't like that kid, Iggy?
Very positively sure.
Fresh produce. I'll be seeing you. Much obliged, boys. Ah, doesn't get fresher than this. Say, this is your harvest. Should try it.
Maybe some other time.
Come now, don't be shy. Thanks to you, we can offer our veggies at special prices. Take your time. Let me know if you need help.
You have to go far to find veggies this fresh.
Gotta be tasty.
Why not give it a try?
Don't feel like it right now.
Like you ever feel like it.
Hey there! You boys still hunting up a storm? Say, if you have time, there's more harvesting that wants doing. Head over to the farm if you're up for it.
Looking good.
Huh.
Always a pleasure. You must be hungry. What can I get you? It's a jungle out there. Both beasts and demons making a nuisance of themselves.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
Yeah, sounds good.
I look at the menu, but I always get the butter one.
It's really lively at night.
Greetings. Will you be staying with us?
Let's call it a day. A bath at long last.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
You found it! Well, I'll be. And it's still in pretty good condition, too. Slap some of this wax on your car, and y'all be gliding down the road and saving gas, too.
Nice.
Don't go believing it out of hand, though. That's just what the rumors say, among a bunch of other things. Still, in every rumor, there's a grain of truth. After all, when it comes to cars, Crown City folk know their business. It's a right shame they put up the wall 30 years ago. A lot of goods became the stuff of legend, including this wax.
That's too bad.
Pawpaw left the city and never looked back, so I've only ever come across what he had lying around the garage. But now that we got ourselves a can, why don't we crack her open and put those rumors to the test? Let me know if you want me to give you a hand with the waxing. Look who it is! Y'all taking the day off?
Kinda. But if you need a favor, we'd be happy to help out.
Aw, ain't y'all sweet. Don't you worry about little old me. I got a lot to do, but I can fend for myself.
Well, I think we owe it to you.
All right. If y'all wouldn't mind fetching me some ore, I'll fix you up with something real nice-like.
Never thought about how people viewed the crowns. From the outside.
Pretty impressive.
I'd do just about anything Cindy asked me.
Desperate much?
I'm not desperate. I just want to serve my lady.
His lady.
Presumptuous. Charming town, if a little warm for my tastes.
Noct! Are you forgetting a certain island? Welcome to Golden Key. Welcome to Golden Key.
How about from over here?
Let me get this shot.
Let's head back.
The thinking about checking it out?
Not at all.
Looks like fun to me.
Then you go.
My mind's already open.
Pronto, then.
Hey, wanna hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know. Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal. I'm starving.
Are we there yet?
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Ready for this? See ya!
This should tide us over for quite some time.
Lap of luxury, here we come.
Easy, big spender.
Frugality, please.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
You don't want to talk.
Sleepy.
Noct, overhead. Oh.
feet hurt.
Wuss.
Made it.
Sid's friends, was it? Nice work out there. No surprises. That was about a bite to eat. Coming right up.
Look out, stomach.
Take your pick. Add your fill? Good.
Repairs check. Gas check. We're good to go.
Keep it moving.
Mm-hmm. Right behind.
Noct. The roads are perilous at night. We'd best head back into town.
Yeah. Let's head back to town.
Well then, let's call it a night. Here we are.
Nice. Made it.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it. Man, it's hot.
Hot? More like sweltering.
The gem hunt begin!
You'll be hunting a long time. Only raw stones around here.
To the right!
Got it.
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it. Bingo. Found one.
Aw, this is it? Man, ore's a real bore. Hopefully the next one looks cooler.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Enemy on your left.
Got it.
Yeah! Anybody up for a light workout?
Look who's talking now.
I'm not sure if you guys are.
You're a nice guy! Yeah.
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Hey!
Apologies.
Locked up, you're up!
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Let's move.
Yeah.
Showtime!
Agnes!
Now's our chance.
This is gonna take a while.
What? You worried?
You wish. Well, here we are. Nothing personal.
I'm amazed.
What can I say? All right. Just one more stone to go. Looks good enough. They should do it.
Certainly didn't expect stone hunting to be so harrowing.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Nice. Got what we need.
Ah!
Safety first, everybody!
I'm going in.
Without any kind of plan?
Crush the opposition. That's the plan.
Say prayers!
Heads now!
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
Now's our chance!
Want some? Get ahead!
You ready? Can't stop Noct.
What can I say?
Oh, yeah.
And here we are.
Huh.
Onward.
Yep.
Ah, weather cleared up.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through them?
I'll circle around. Gotcha!
Nothing to it.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Noct! Right at him from behind!
Get back!
Watch out!
Special coming up.
I'm in rest. Nothing goes
wrong. Even our best still isn't good enough.
Not with that attitude, it isn't.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Bring it on.
Made it. It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah. Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
Well, did you get the shots?
Yeah, sure. We took a few.
Oh, yeah. These are good. Real good. You guys have a knack for this.
Are you seriously gonna publish our photos?
How could I not publish beauties like these?
Really?
In fact, I got a feature upcoming about the old legends. They'll be perfect for it. Your photos are good. They got soul. Anytime you need more work, you come to me. Looky here, it's my new camera team. Seeing as you've dropped by, I can give you a new assignment, yeah?
Sure, I guess.
Okay, what I need is more material for my big feature on the old legends.
Yeah, sure. So, where do you need us to go?
Telpar Crag. The rift valley that separates the sky and Klain was formed in the Age of Legends, or so they say. I need shots from two different angles. One shot from each should do it. Your photos are gonna be the highlight of the piece, so get some good ones. I know you can.
Think I'll get something to drink.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Thank you.
us up for a bite.
Huh.